My parents, Bill and Jean Guy, loved North Dakota so much. It was really hard to lose them. It was much easier because they had do not resuscitate orders and medical directives that allowed us to let them go with peace and dignity. Measure one would take away our ability to make those determinations. It would revoke living wills, cancel do not resuscitate orders, and threaten end-of-life planning. Please vote no on Measure 1.